welcome to the Sepang International Circuit. We're live at the Malaysian Grand Prix, always one of the most challenging in the calendar. Everything's ready for the first practice session. Just the team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track. The direction takes us inside the pit where the team is waiting for its rider to return. This concludes the first free practice session of the weekend. Let's take a look at the best times of the session together. Welcome back to all MotoGP fans. We're live for the second Moto3 category qualifying session. Just a few more minutes and we'll find out which of the qualified riders will start from first position in tomorrow's race. Has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track. We return with the images from the pit lane where the rider is returning to his pit. Mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. take a look at the final ranking of the second Moto3 class qualifying session. That's the end of our broadcast. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Good morning to all MotoGP fans from the Sepang circuit. We're live to bring you all the excitement of the Malaysian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. Clouds are hanging over the track, but it doesn't look like it will rain. The cool weather may be an advantage for the riders, but the circuit will still put the tyres to the test. The teams have been hard at work, and it looks like they will opt for a medium front and a hard rear. Celebrate winning the Malaysian Grand Prix. Riders have completed their warm-up lap and are lined up on the Sepang grid, ready for the start. We'll be right back. we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. Are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. International circuit, we're live from Qatar, where a new and exciting weekend of motorsport is about to begin. In the pits, the mechanics are sorting out the last technical details before the start of this first official practice session. The forecast is for clear weather throughout the weekend, the only unknown factor being the desert wind, which could push sand onto the track and reduce grip. take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. Free practice session is over and we can go to see the first standings of this race weekend together. The second Moto3 practice session is about to start. A reminder, the first 14 riders in the combined rankings will gain direct access to Q2. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track. last riders on the track complete their final lap, let's take a look at the results of the second free practice session. Greetings from the LaSalle circuit. The third Moto3 class practice session is about to start. A reminder, the first 14 riders in the combined rankings will gain direct access to the second qualifying session. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. Final ranking of this third free practice session. Let's take a look at the names of the riders who managed to get the best times. Let's take a look at the combined practice rankings for the Moto3 class. As a reminder, the riders in the top 14 positions advanced directly to the second qualifying round. We're back again from the circuit to start the second Moto3 class qualifying session. The riders are ready, just a few moments and we'll see them battle it out for lap times. second Moto3 qualifying session also ends here. The ranking you see on the screen corresponds to riders' starting order on the grid tomorrow. Greetings to all from the Qatar Peninsula. We're at the Yasail International Circuit near the capital city of Doha. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. The sun has set over the Qatar desert and the sand brought onto the track by the wind will make it difficult for riders to get good grip during the early stages of the race. Temperatures have dropped considerably compared to this afternoon, so many teams have opted for soft tyres. Riders are lined up. It's important to have warmed up the tyres to avoid problems on turn 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights. Everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix. We'll be right back. While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. Cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. We'll be right back.